Hello, beautiful people. Today, let's tackle YouTube basics. If you added the TikTok link on your YouTube basic info that will show on your channel art and wondering why it's not showing the correct icon, then I can help you to fix it. Let's start. First, click the Customize Channel button, then it will redirect to the Channel Customization panel. Then, click the Basic Info tab, scroll down, and you can see links label. You can see several social media links under it. Locate the field you entered the link of TikTok. If you see the link of TikTok, the same of what you've seen on the screen, this link is the one you got from TikTok apps. That's why your channel art is showing the globe icon instead of TikTok icon. To correct this, open another tab to type in TikTok on the navigation bar to search the TikTok page. When you are on TikTok website, you have to log in and click the profile icon on the top right corner and click View Profile. On the navigation bar, copy the whole link excluding the question mark. Go back to the YouTube tab, delete the old link, and paste the new one to the input box of TikTok field. Don't forget to click the Publish button in order to save the changes. Voila! You can see the correct icon of TikTok now. Hope this short tutorial is helpful to you and please subscribe to our channel. Bye! This last part of the video, I would like to dedicate to our dearest members who are supporting our channel through joining our membership perks. And I hope you will continue supporting us.